Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is another day to another vlog. It's a beautiful day in Nairobi, but I have a call, so don't mind my voice. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Shiro James, a YouTuber, a vlogger from Nairobi, Kenya. So today I'm going to do a very short video. It's about what is in my bag. I've seen guys doing it on YouTube, so I decided to do it too. So if you are new, welcome to my channel and feel at home. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you do subscribe. You can see the red button down below there. Subscribe, comment, like, and talk about my video. Let's start engage. So let's get started. Welcome. So this is my everyday bag that I use most of the time. I do change, but for today, this is what I had. So you're going to take and see what I carry in my everyday bag when going to work. So yeah, so this is it. It has some compartment, has this one, has this compartment, and this one, and this, and some other two. So I'll start with the basics. So here I got my notebook. This is where I just write my notes when I have something to note down. Got my notebook and a pen, of course. And my pen, but I can't find my pen. But I have a pen on the right side. So yeah, here it is. I got a pen. I got that. And of course, my earphones so that I can listen to music when I'm traveling or something. Then I got a small umbrella. Comes in handy when it gets to rain. I can keep everything. I never leave an umbrella, whether it's raining or sunny. Oh god. Yes. Whether it's rainy or sunny, yeah. Yeah, I carry this every day. So I got that. I got my wipes for hygiene and to clean your hands. I'm gonna get a roll. Then I got my my lotion, so when I wash my hands, I can use this one to moisturize my hands. Then I got my charger and the cable, just in case my phone runs out of charge, I can use this to charge. I have a lot of things. Then my hanky, I never go without a handkerchief. Vaseline too, it comes in handy when I want to moisturize my lips. That's something else that I never leave. I have this small bag, like this hair I stole. It has some stuff inside. My glasses, I lost my glass, my bag for the glasses, so I stole them here so that they don't get scratches. What else do I have here? I have my cards, several. This, my card, I need to buy a card holder. This is not the way to carry my cards. I have several cards here, and there's some receipts. These are my cards. Drivers, I have taxis, my bank card, I have Nakumat, though they closed. Which one else do I have? I have my Planet yogurt card and my ID, of course. This, I don't use this one often. Oh, and I have my sister's ID. I need to get it back to her. So those ones goes inside this small bag. What else do I have in here? I have some medicine. I always carry with me some painkillers just in case I get a headache. My memory card. Yeah, that's it basically on that bag. Then I have my what do you call it? God, I've forgotten the name. Man, deodorant. Seriously. I the Rexona one, shower clean. I carry it to me alone. Sometimes you need to freshen up. So it's essential. I carry it in my bag. So then, in Kenya nowadays we don't use paper bags, so you have to carry these bags with you if you don't want to keep purchasing them. So I have always have one when I go to the supermarket or I go and buy some fruit or something. I have something to put. It's a big one, so I carry it. So because sometimes you buy things on the street, you don't have a bag to put. So this one comes in handy. Then I got my selfie stick. I also carry it with me when I need to take some pictures. What else do I have inside here? No, that side is complete. So we go to the compartment. I have my ID. I have to cover IDs. This is the old ID. I need to get the new mix. So this is the one I use often. I never go out without a nail cutter to cut my nails or something. Then I have my house keys. That is done. Then on this small compartment, that's where I keep my cash and a few receipts. And my coins. I don't carry a wallet because I don't usually carry a lot of money, so that's it. And then here on this compartment here, I got where I put my makeup. I don't carry a lot. I got my pencil, somebody is coming here, and then my press powder so that I can blot or powder my nose when I get oily. Then I got my lipstick. I use these signature lipsticks. They are so good. I love them. I have so many other lipsticks, but I love this one. I have the number 412 and number 15. 412 is this purple. It's what I'm wearing right now. And this is number 15. It's pinkish. Sometimes I put both of them on. So basically that's what I have in my bag. Nothing more. That's what I carry almost on a daily basis when going to work. Sorry guys, I'm talking so fast because I don't want the video to be so long. I want it to keep it simple and short. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe. I love you.